President Trump spent much of this afternoon here in northeast Wisconsin as he continues his reelection campaign. We had live team coverage throughout the day from both Green Bay as protesters lined up outside the airport where the president landed.
And in Marinette where the president offered his remarks after a tour at Marinette Marine. We'll first go to Aaron Taylor, who is in Marinette. Aaron?